Hi friends, welcome to my video. We budget builds for easy to get arena bonus heroes. This time we have 5. Petrine from Grand Hero Battle, Liliana, Seth and Boy from the 3 and 4 star summoning pool, and the free hero Alphonse. I already did one of these for Seth, one for Boy and one for Alphonse. You can find those videos and all my other budget builds videos in the link in the description. So Liliana is an infantry blue tomb user, she has great attack and resistance, mediocre speed and bad defense. She comes with Blur Fox, debuffing opponents when initiating combat. She also comes with Iceberg, Mirror Strike, and Resistance Ploy. Liliana is a magic tank, and a pretty decent one at that. I don't think her weapon is the best for her role, but it's still pretty decent. Give her the Resistance Refinement, give her Drawback for the assist, and keep her Special or give her Glacies. Swap her A skill for Attack Resistance Bond, give her Renewal or Guard for the B slot, and keep her C slot or give her a relevant buff. And for the seal, I give her attack resistance bond again. Liliana will reach ridiculous amounts of resistance, so she should have no trouble dealing with most magic enemies. Just keep her away from physical enemies and dragons.
So hungry.
Petrine is a cavalry lance user. She has good attack and speed, okay defense, and bad resistance. She comes with flame lance, with effectiveness against beast enemies, and as long as Petrine is over half HP, she deals magic damage and her opponent is debuffed during combat. She also comes with Ignis, attacks with Push 3, and Threaten Attack Defense 2. Petrine is a really cool aggressive hero, and her magic damage makes her unique among cavalry lancers. Keep her weapon, give her drawback or reposition for the assist, and swap her special for Moonbow or Glimmer. Keep her A skill, give her renewal for the B slot, and keep her C slot or give her a relevant buff. And for the seal, I give her Swift Sparrow for even more aggressive stats. Petrine will hit very hard and very fast, but she won't be able to take more than one or two hits. So I use her teammates to keep her safe.
I'll cook you alive!
Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share and subscribe, it really helps. Here you can see my schedule for the week. And here you can find some of my other videos. Or you can go to my main YouTube page where I have everything organized. Stay safe, be kind, and see you next time.